castles in the area. We're going to see another one later on today, Bunratty Castle, which would be the larger of the three that have been restored. So this is Dungora Castle, and you can see the big high wall around it. This was known as a curtain wall, so they could protect themselves. And this is where they hold the medieval banquets. It's quite small, you know, by comparison to some of the other castles. But the only thing that's different there is they wouldn't have had those windows. They wouldn't have had the glass because they would have had an animal skin stretched across the opening. It mightn't have been quite as wide as that. This is a place where people come for this festival, and it is packed in September. Now, if you look to your left, you'll see exactly what I mean. Love is all around. Yeah, look, not right today, but look on the left here, the matchmaker bar. You see, marriages are made in heaven, but most people meet in the matchmaker's bar.
Yeah.